What's up, y'all? I look up out of rusty, crusty, dusty in the night. But anyway, it was the sweetest thing. It was the sweetest thing the other day. I guess a subscriber of mine had, and you know who you are if you're gonna watch this video, but a subscriber of mine had said that she missed me making videos, and I'm just like, you know what? I missed me making videos too, y'all. Like, y'all have no idea. I miss making my YouTube videos. I just ran kind of low on like ideas and stuff, and I was just like, I don't know what to make videos about. And I feel like everybody was kind of doing the same thing. So I was just like, you know, I'm done. Like, for a minute, I was just like, I don't even want to do this thing anymore. Like, I'm tired of trying to come up with creative ideas and then nobody's watching my content, and just stuff like that. And it's crazy because like, you work so freaking hard on making videos, and then it's just like, you feel like your time is wasted, kind of. And that's kind of where I was feeling. So I was just like, you know what, I don't want to do videos anymore. I don't want to be on YouTube anymore. Nobody's watching my videos. I'm not getting subscribers and blah, 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 blah. But it's just like, I feel like on my part, for one, I wasn't consistent. And then for like two, I don't know. I just felt like I didn't have it as something that I wanted to do. I feel like it was more just a hobby for me to do. So that's kind of where I feel like I messed up at. I wasn't in it for money to begin with. I just felt like, dang, like, I would see people making videos and I'm like, what the hell? Like, why can't I do that? Like, I'm talented enough to, you know, edit videos and edit my pictures and stuff like that. So I was like, why the hell can't I do that? You know what I mean? Like, I'm good enough. So that's kind of what got me into YouTube. I just feel like maybe I went into it blindly. So that's why I really haven't been on here. But I know I said this in my video yesterday, but I'm gonna be back. But it's just like, y'all gotta support me. Royalty Maid, where are you at? Like, I need y'all to get more active. Like, I'm trying to build this fan base of mine, but it's just like, it's hard. YouTube is hard. It's not something you can just pick up and be like, oh yeah, I'm finna get 100,000 subscribers. Like, some people can, but some people can. I guess I just wasn't one of those people. But you know what? I'm not even tripping. I'm gonna be back and I'm gonna do this, and y'all gonna be there. All right, y'all gonna be there to support me, right? Right. So y'all can come with me. I'm about to go get me something to eat. I am on my lunch break right now, so I'm like, I guess I can kind of, you know, make videos, I guess, while I'm at work, because that's where I'm at most of the time. I cannot talk today, but that's where I'm at most of the time. So, you know, I'm just gonna have to make this work, because I'm serious about my YouTube thing, y'all. I just want to be great. That shouldn't be a thing, but it is. I just want to be great. I want to do big things, you guys. I just need to get back into it. So I wrote down a couple of things that I want to do for my YouTube channel. So I have like a little list thing going on. You know, some creative ideas. And I can't wait, you guys, because the weather's starting to change and I can get outside more. Just stuff like that, little things like that. But you know, it is what it is. And I do appreciate those of you guys that have, like I said yesterday in my video, that have stuck with me throughout this whole little journey of mine, because like I said, it's hard. It is not easy to make YouTube videos. And then like, the videos you think like, dang, this video is popping, those be the videos that only get like 12 views. And then the ones where you look like a butthole, or you look like you have morning breath, or you look like you didn't do your hair, those be the videos that'll get like 27,000 views. Like, I have a couple and I'm like, really? You know? So I don't know, it's just the whole thing, y'all. But I'm excited. I hope y'all are excited. You might get these little random videos I'm gonna start making. Just randomly, you know what I mean? I'll have to pop up on y'all a few times, but I want y'all to get to know me a little bit more. I know I talk a lot, but I feel like I owe y'all an explanation. Just a tiny one. A little explanation of my life.
Hi, can I have a number 3 8 count?
A number 3 8 count? What was the drink that you wanted on that?
A large root beer.
A large root beer, perfect. Did you want a large fry as well?
Yes, please.
Perfect. What was the sauce that you wanted?
Can I just do the Chick-fil-A sauce?
Chick-fil-A sauce? Three of those, okay?
Just one's fine.
Just one's fine?
Yep.
Alright, anything else I can grab for you today?
Nope, that's it.
Alright, 817 is gonna be your call at the window.
Thank you.
It is my pleasure.
You know, I have to give me some Chick-fil-A. You need to switch. There's so many people from California that are moving here. It's so irritating. Like when I see their license plates, I just be wanting to clip them. But I'm not gonna clip them, y'all. I need my.